What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. I haven't done a video gaming video in a long time, so I thought I would put together something special and make a series. And welcome to One Block, the series where you start on one block, and hopefully you guys will enjoy this and we can make a full series out of it. So let's go ahead and get started. So this is basically all we do for the first part. Just destroy the block under us until we get something cool. I don't want to place the... Ooh. Okay, got chest. I don't want to place the dirt quite yet. Dirt might be super important. I'll use a wood as my floor. There are 10 phases. Each phase has a theme. The first phase is planes. Plans.
Okay, bye-bye!
They're fitting mobs and blocks spawn. Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna make a platform. So if we get an animal like that again, he doesn't fall off. Because that was just... That was sad. Holding shift because I don't feel like falling off and dying with all this stuff. Okay. Chest. Clear out my inventory. And we can continue, hopefully. We got a pig! What's up, piggy? Your other friend died. I'm sorry. Hey, pig, I'm gonna name you Alfonso. Actually, no, that sounds stupid. I'm gonna name you something. I don't know what to name him. I say for this episode, we don't name him, but leave the name in the chat you guys want me to call him. Or in the comments, not the chat. I'm not streaming. Okay, we'll do that. And I say we get a farm going. Okay, let me go over here. Let's make these. Okay, now what do we need to make a farm? Okay, so I need sticks. Okay, and then with those sticks. Ah, there we go. A hoe. Okay, and then this will be our farm area over here. Okay, now this is, let's change these into melon seeds, pumpkin seeds. Okay, we got all types of seeds. Oh, wait. Oh, no, is that, ooh, okay. I need to place this. Okay, so now, if I break this... Oh, I'm an idiot. Alright, there we go. keep that. Okay, there we go. I really hope mobs don't spawn. What do you think you're doing? Oh no! In the arms of the angel. Well, we lost a piece of dirt. Fallen soldier. And good enough. We can place that there. I can put all of these in there. I can do this. Don't fall off, please. I don't have fences. I should make some fences before Tweedledum falls off. That's not his name. I'm just gonna call him that. Okay. Pew, 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 pew. Okay, so I know melons need space. Okay, so these pumpkins and melons. Gonna need that space. And then these. There we go. Where'd the space go? It's right here. Okay. Okay, that one's about ready to go. Bye bye. And that one's shoving me. He's gonna go push him. He's pushing him off. And bye bye. You monster! How many cows do I have? If I had an extra cow, I would totally. Knock you off. You killed your brother. How many chickens do I have? 1, 2.
What?
Bye.
What the?
Fall. Fall slowly. Matter of fact, get your cheeks back here. What? I have a recovery kit. Ooh, a shovel. Very cool. About to die. This is a really bad house, but I'm honestly just putting blocks together. I'll use my dirt as well. Wait, no. Oh, wait, my tree grew, finally. think. Thank you for finally growing. I needed this wood. Okay, I don't need to break all of it. I just need enough. I'm gonna hurt myself. There we go. Okay, come here. Can't slide through that. Y'all wanna come on this side? I have candy and a white pickup van. Go that way. Wrong way. Stupid chicken. Move. Go. Goodbye. Be gone. Okay, I murdered you. I'm sorry. You're kind of making me mad, though. Kind of deserved it. Good enough. It doesn't have to look nice. You guys don't deserve the torch. I do. I'm only gonna do this because I don't want you guys to fall off. And plus, I have a lot of dirt to spare, so. And I think we'll be growing our animal farm soon, so. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video there. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Minecraft One Block. If you guys want me to do more episodes of this in the future, make it a series, please show me some love on it. I will happily make it a series. So let me know if you guys want me to continue. We'll see you in the next one. Peace out, everybody. Have a good one.